Okay, this game is called bowling. I use it to warm up, get my stroke on, and to gauge how well I'm shooting. How you play is you rack 10 balls, break them. If anything drops, it gets spotted. Then you take the cue ball and start in the kitchen and run all 10 balls for a strike. Doesn't matter which order, just shoot them in. Perfect game is 12 strikes. I play on a 10-foot Brunswick. So if I can get through 5 racks or more, that's 50 balls plus without missing, I know I'm stroking well for the day. So just to show you how the game is played, let's see if we can get through a few racks. Here's rack 1. Notice I didn't smash the balls on the break. Reason being is if you make 2 balls on the break, they both get spotted. Now you're looking at a break shot. So we take the 2 balls, start in the kitchen, and try to run all 10 balls for a straight. Okay, we managed to get through rack 1. Now we just rack them up and try again. Here's rack 2. Okay, nothing dropped. Now we take the cue ball, start in the kitchen. Thank you. not good. Oh, we got a window. Okay, we managed to get through that rack. I use a quarter to keep track. I don't know if I mentioned that already or not, but I always move the quarter after I wrap the balls. That way I never forget. And there's a perfect speed to this break. Not too soft and not too hard. Every table's different, so just figure out where the sweet spot is for your table. Here's rack three. If you happen to scratch on the break, that's not a loss of your run. As you take the cue ball to start the kitchen anyway, but you still want to try to control your breaks. That's 30 balls so far. And I'm going to continue on. You can watch if you'd like to, but my best run is 77. I use a bowling score sheet and I just end the run when I miss. So let's see if I can beat my record. Okay, this is rack four. You all start in the kitchen. one shot. Got lucky there. Okay, we had a couple of lucky rolls there, but very easily those lucky rolls can turn into bad rolls, and the game can be frustrating at times. Okay, that's 50 balls, 5 racks. With a little luck there, I guess I'm stroking fairly well. Let's continue on. Six. Get out of there, come on. More balls to break the record. Here's rack 7. Okay, start in the kitchen. Squeak through that rack. Eight balls to breaking my record. Here is rack 8. Thank you.
80 balls, 8 racks, 80 ball running so far. Only need to get through 4 more racks to have a perfect game. Here's rack 9. Okay, that's a 90 ball run so far. Here's rack 10. No, that's 80 ball run. Here's rack 9. Watch a video and see for sure. Gets to this dot, that's a perfect game. That's 12 racks. So. Okay, I guess that was 90 balls. So here's rack 10. When I watch the video, I'll see if I forgot to move the quarter on one of the racks. But... okay, nothing dropped. A little bit of trouble here. Let's try to take care of that right away. And that's the luck of the game. Okay, so before I mark my score on my sheet, I'm gonna watch the video. According to the quarters, that's 91 balls. I guess I'm stroking good. Okay, have fun. Bye.